Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. I know I said in my last Cars and Coffee Charlotte video that might be the last Cars and Coffee video, but here we are again. I was gonna take my TC, but plans changed and we brought Mongo back again. But anyway, I'm excited for this show because I finally get to stay the whole time again. So let's see what they got.
On either end of me, or you can go park with the exotics.
Look at shape.
Okay, so when you come in, instead of going right, they're gonna probably try to guide you. Thanks, Dan.
You want to taste this? Let me get out your way, big dog.
Thank you.
They sound more like a V8 than they do anything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
go there a second. Oh, my God.
Oh, honestly, Watch out for the stickers.
Sorry.
Look at this pristine condition.
Oh god, is this the guy? Did you go into the
thing? Beautiful. This.
Yeah, no. Stop.
Alright everyone, well that's going to be it for today's video. It was really fun being able to go to Cars and Coffee Charlotte and not have to stay for, you know, a set amount of time. And I got to talk to a lot of owners, talk to a few of you guys. So thank you guys for coming up and talking. So with that, thank you guys so very much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And on that note, I'm out. Ciao.